I thought you were going for the giant D-pad.
I'm amazed this thing hasn't fallen apart with all the hammering we've been putting.